Welcome back to the channel, everybody. Today the project is cleaning out the pond ravine. There's a few leaves that need cleaned out just to make sure there's optimal flow. Obviously this is the wet season here in Toledo, Ohio, and I want to make sure that the pond has plenty of room to drain everything out. So I'm going to be going through with a little yard rake and trying to get as many leaves out as possible. So sit back and enjoy. Here we go. Thank you. Well, this is where all the water ends up. This is the ditch that they just dug out. So it looks like there's no blockage. Everything looks clean and it looks like it's still flowing. It's hard to tell since it's so deep here, but it's definitely got a good flow to it. So this should help drain the pond back down to the appropriate level by springtime. So we'll just have to wait and see how everything goes. So as always, if you guys did enjoy this video and you feel like you learned something from it, go ahead and click that like button. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel because there's more to come, and stay tuned to the next video. Until next time, this is the easy way to do things. We'll see ya.